se ha pasado una pula bobo.
The brand takes up the mantle from rivals Airtel, whose $10 billion contract came to an end. Brand Chief Executive Officer Sylvia Mlinge thanked FUFA for giving them the opportunity to do what they're passionate about.
Chip is 19 billion shillings, and it's going to be spread over 5 years. But obviously, even the investment that we'll put in will be a lot more because we seek to go across the whole of Uganda, just re-energizing the game, getting people to fill the stadiums again as we support Uganda football. I think the other thing that is also important to announce is that we are not just doing the Uganda Cranes, the national men's team, but also this time we're also bringing in the Crested Cranes, which is the national women's team. And we'll also be supporting all the additional programs under FUFA, which include the FUFA Drum Tournament, the FUFA Juniors League, the FUFA Super 8, the FUFA Super Cup, and the annual FUFA Awards.
The unveiling of the sponsorship to FUFA was done at the Cranes viewing party held at Serena Hotel during the Uganda against Senegal game.
I smile when I think of you, Uganda, my home. My home, I dance when I look at you, Uganda, my home.
Giving MTN an opportunity to be able to do what we are passionate about, which is bringing to Ugandans the things that they love. And we know that Ugandans are passionate about football, and therefore it gives us great joy as MTN Uganda to be able to bring the sport that they love back to the Ugandan people.
The historic 19 billion shillings package came at a time Uganda was celebrating the CHAN 1-0 win against Senegal to top Pool B that has DR Congo and Cote d'Ivoire. An excited FUFA president, Ingenio Moses Magogo, said that MTN return will help them fix the gaps they could not.
No, it is an excitement. All of us, myself, yourself, every Ugandan followers of Ugandan football, it's a moment of excitement. We know what MTN can do. We know what he has done in the past. We believe if we fix what was lacking then, that is the qualifications and the results, and then you get the massive support of MTN. We know how it pulls the fans to come to the stadium. And also now with our current technology, be able to reach the fans wherever they are, via the internet, via the mobile phones. We believe that we'll take football to everybody where they are. And as you saw, it's not only Uganda Cranes, but a number of other properties. So it's just excitement.
In the past, MTN injected $1.4 billion. In 2010, $1.3 billion to KCCA and also Doom Paraka in 2017-2018 season.
We go, we go, we go. Uganda crazy go. We go, we can see and we go, to Africa we go.